The family of a boy seriously hurt when he fell out of a bunk bed at the Little League World Series is now suing. Easton Liverson suffered a brain injury. He's now at home, but has a long road to recovery ahead. The bed didn't have protective railings. The family was suing both the Little League and the furniture maker.